you could win $20,000. See, I knew that was gonna happen. Now, to help you win that model of money, to help you win all them monies, is one of the models of The Price is Right, Manuela Arbelaez.
Hi,
Miss Manuela.
Good to see you. Well done, the last name right there.
Thank you. Now, I gotta tell you, Manuela, I'm a fan. I'm a fan.
Thank you.
Because I truly do appreciate the hard work that the models on both of the shows do. Now that I'm in the game show world, I get it. It's very hard. But I think I even appreciate you more because last year you became a viral sensation. Let's take a look at what you did to be viral. Now, I want you to pay attention, okay? Let's look at the screens.
Nice job. Three price tags. Three out of five. Three chances to give me the price tag to the Hyundai Sonata SE. $19,000, $21,000,
$18,000,
$22,000. Which one is it?
$19,849.
Go ahead, Manuela. Boom. No. Oh! Hey, congratulations, Manuela. Just give you a car. Way to go, folks. We'll be right back to spin the wheel right after this.
Now, my question for you is, do you really want this money?
Yes, I do want the money.
Okay. All right. Now, to win that $20,000, all you have to do is pick out the winning price of the car in the clip you just watched. Was it $21,609, $21,069, $21,690, $21,906, or $21,960? Did you pay attention to the clip?
I did, but honestly, I was focused more on the one that she selected the first.
Ooh, maybe you could get some help from the audience.
Yes! Anyway.
Which one?
$21,069.
Okay. Now, do you really think you're right?
Yes, I'm going with my gut.
Well, what if I told you that I'd like to offer you curtain one? Instead, I'm going with your gut.
It's electronics! Oh.
Tiffany?
It's electronics! Oh!
Electronics.
Stop trying to go viral. Don't open the curtain.
Don't open it?
No, don't open the curtain. Tiffany, no! No, no!
Oh, it's a suite of personal electronics.
Now, Tiffany, you...
surf the net on this 27-inch all-in-one computer sporting a curved HD display and a 1 terabyte hard drive. Plus, we're including a pair of high-powered tablets and a lightweight smartphone with a wireless charger, making this deal worth $3,135.
So, the personal electronics... it's over $3,000. You can have that right now. You can just take that and go.
I'm gonna take curtain number one.
So let's see. Were you correct? $21,069? You were. It was $21,960. So, congratulations on your sure thing. Manuela, can you come back up and say bye to us? Thank you, man.
Good job, Tasha. It was a tough one. It was tough, yeah.
Thanks for coming and hanging out with us.
Thanks for having me here.
Have fun. Ladies and gentlemen, let's head for Manuela. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.
Mashup.